Scene 5 is now finished, and now all I have to do is make the credits for this, and it should be good to go.